Today I'm going to be showing you how to make kimbap, sushi, avocado rolls, and avocado hand rolls. Here are the ingredients. Here is ham. Carrots are coated with oil. Mushrooms, cucumber. Kimbap rice is with salt and sesame oil. Eggs, two sizes of seaweed, half and full. Sushi rice with sushi seasoning and avocados. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to make it. We're going to start by putting on these gloves. And now, I'm going to take some rice. Huh. Yeah. And bob it on. So we take one piece of seaweed. Mm-hmm. Then now, we will squish it like this. We're going to squish it like this. Take more rice if you need. Okay, we put the rice on just above half. And now we're going to put everything that goes inside. Cucumber. Ham.
Yum yum.
Eggs. Now we're going to take some carrots.
Some.
Now mushrooms. You ready? Now we're going to roll it. First, we're going to hold the tips of this. Hold the everything with our three extra fingers and roll it. Squeeze everything inside so it doesn't fall out. And then you squeeze hard so the rice sticks on the seaweed. Okay. Now.
You did it. So pretty.
Oh, it's so long. Now we're going to make avocado rolls. The same thing, but this time we're going to take the sushi rice.
Sushi rice! Mm-hmm. Sushi!
And we'll do the same thing we did with the kimbap. Dad. Now we're going to squish it again, like we did with the kimbap. Except we're going from left to right.
Uh-oh. And squish.
This is what it should turn out like. Now, all we have to do is flip it. pineapple and to put some avocado.
Do I put that?
Right, you have the avocado on, and you can do the same thing. Hold this part with our two fingers, then the avocado with our three other fingers, and then roll, pushing it in.
Find it on. You have to squeeze a little more than.
I think I did it. We are supposed to use this to make it easier to roll it. You make a rainbow and then roll it.
And me eating. Yummy.
We've got a rolling avocado rolls. Now we are going to make the avocado hand rolls. First, we're going to take the same sushi rice, and then we're going to squish it halfway. Here. Okay, good. Now, the next step to take some avocado and put it slanted like this. So it lays diagonally. But first we have to hold through them like this. And then we put the avocado lying down. We take that corner and then we roll. You can take some more rice. We don't have a lot left. I'm gonna take the remaining rice, put it on that little corner, and stick it. Here's our avocado hand roll. So here's gimbap, avocado rolls, and avocado hand rolls. I hope you enjoyed this video and might learn a thing or two about making all of this. If you do, subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell.